हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल IDP एग्जामिनेशन बेस्ड क्वेश्चन प्रोवाइड बाय माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम डिस्कस द IELTS राइटिंग इन 15 मिनट्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट विदाउट वेस्टिंग योर टाइम। राइटिंग असेसमेंट क्राइटेरिया, टास्क अचीवमेंट रिस्पॉन्स 25%, लेक्सिकल रिसोर्सेज 25%, कोहेंस 25%, ग्रामेटिकल अरेंज 25%। ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन, बिकॉज इट डिपेंड अपॉन द 25% ऑफ मार्क्स। सो दैट सेकेंडली यू टेक ए स्टेप, लेक्सिकल रिसोर्सेज वर्ड विच आर अनकॉमन वर्ड्स, एंड थर्ड स्टेप इज कोहेंस, कोहेंस linking words which are joined the one line to another line, so that these words are very important. Clear essay structure. Essay is logically split into paragraph. Sentences are logically linked together. Mean, whenever you join any word all through, first of all you know about this meaning, after then this type of word choose it. There are number of the words which are linked one sentence to another. Okay, your next step is how many words do you know. Do use the less common words. Do you spell words accurately? Do you choose a word correctly? These are the main lexical resources things. So, understood each and every line so you can do your best. Use the formal language, no contraction, don't, do not, no idioms. Okay, your next step is grammar. Do you use complex grammar structure, different verbs sentences, complex sentences, passive voice, condition sentences? Okay,